Oh, we have to add a charge in our flask. Okay, I'm gonna leave it like that. And let's level up as well. We need more strength, please. Yes, thank you. 10 more levels in order to equip the halberd. Okay, let's go to the castle. Oh, actually, guys, we can choose between three things. The moon tunnel, the impeller's catacombs, four things. The castle, and to try the whipping evergoal again. What do you want to do? Ten levels for the Evergold boy. Ooh, okay. Let's try him once more because I did a lot of tries today, and yeah, I got served. Oh, I haven't been there. Let me check real fast if there is anything. Oh, this is a large group of undead. I see an item here, which is a golden rune. Okay. I know how to strike, and I have a good aim, actually, but yeah. Those beasts again. Anything up here? More loot. More golden runes, okay. Let's go to the other side of the beach. Gonna bother with all of that. There's a house and a grace. Nice.
It's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
You again have... Oh, you have those though. Hmm. And I have one. Should they take one of those? Should I grab, should I buy the stone short keys? Okay, never mind. We will see. This is actually the end of the beach. Let's kill this one as well. And now, where are we? Oh yes, we are out here because we went. We wanted to go to the, to the Evergown. Give me a second, guys. Okay. All right. Now let's go to the Evergold, which is here. Let's go again. One more time. One more time. Do you remember me? Come on. Come on. Easy, I got this. The first part of the fight is easy, yes, and I can actually pass it really fast and without any problems. But then the second part is actually a real pain in the ass. Yes, I'm gonna enter again. I'm gonna fight him again. And hopefully this time we will actually manage to kill him. Nope. I got you, but you got me as well. Sorry for not talking, guys. But I have to concentrate real hard. Ooh. Come on. Yes! 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 Yay! Yay! got him. We got him, guys. He's dead. One more boss out of the way. I'm sorry about the timeout. Warrior Nick. Yeah, the caps are a little bit thinking. No worries. It's just a precaution. Now we have the Impeller Catacombs and we have the Mourner Tunnel, as well as to enter the castle or to search this area that I haven't searched yet. What do you want to do? The Talisman Rocks. Let me see about the Talisman. Raises attribute but also increases damage taken. Yeah, indeed. It raises all the attributes, but I get more damage. Okay, I'm gonna go with the flow. Yeah, it gave us how many points actually? It gave us 3 points of strength. So this is actually something like 3 levels, and of course we can actually level up with now that we killed the boss. Yeah, it is good. So where do you guys want to go? Let's go to the Mourner tunnel. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Or should I search a little bit in this area and see what we will find, and then go decide where to go? Yeah, let's explore a little bit. No, I don't want that. Yeah, let's explore. Let's go over here. Oh, it's the thing. All right. And yeah, over here we don't have anything special. All right, let's go. This tree, I reckon it's up there. Yeah. So not right now. Let's go over here to see what do we have. How do I remove the... Have to... Okay. Alright. Let's go there. Let's go over there. Yeah, I have already found that one. But there's no one inside. And the only thing that we can do is actually do this... Examine the remains, which is for duplication of something. All right. Over there is the church. Yeah, we have been there. Let's go over from over here. Let's see what we will find. Oh. Hello. There's a knight up there. Oh, and a tower. Nice. And another guy over there. I think that you, kind sir, you need to get... Oh. A lot of guys down here. All right. We got a dagger. We got more bolts. And now it's time for you. No! We needed something more in order to die. Okay. Let's go first over here. Okay. I'm gonna grab you. What's that? Whoa! This thing is really angry. What is that thing? Whoa, come on. I'll just go down a little bit. He just hit? Really now? Die at last. But why did I do all of this? It was a golden light in here. Land octopus ovary and strip of white flesh. Nothing of real importance then. This was for nothing. How about over here? Where?